Merhaba arkadaşlar, Homefront isimli savaş ve macera oyununa hoş geldiniz. Güzel bir oyun. İyi seyirler diliyorum. Why are you so reluctant to serve your country in its time of need? We understand that you have lost everything, but you must take heart in what patriotism can bring you. Our glorious leader, Kim Jong-un, will teach you to unlock your country's natural resources, bringing prosperity to all. It is a gift to you. You have forced us to examine your dedication to America's cause. Take him away! Çok kötü bir dipçik yedik. Arkadaşlar, bu oyunumu her gün birer bölüm olmak kaydıyla sizlerle paylaşacağım. Oyun gerçekten çok güzel. Şu anda tutukluların götürüldüğü bir otobüse bindirildik. Ellerimiz kelepçelendi. İşte insanlara uygulanan kötü muameleyi görüyorsunuz. Bu ülkede gerçekten şiddet, savaş ve acımasızlık söz konusu. Bizler buna son vermek için seçilmiş askeriz. Buna tek kişilik John Rambo da diyebilirsiniz. Şu anda herkesi tutukluyorlar. Karşı koyanları ise bu şekilde cezalandırıyorlar. İşte anne ve babasını çocuğun gözleri önünde öldürdüler. Hepsinin intikamını çok pis şekilde alacağım. Every time the resistance gains some ground, the KPA comes down on the rest of us. Her tarafı işgal etmiş durumda. İşgalci kuvvetler. Please have your papers ready to present to the police. Ever notice how quick the bodies disappear? Mass graves. That's what I've heard. Oyunda çok güzel bir gerilim var. Atmosfer gerçekten mükemmel. Sizlerin de oynamanızı tavsiye ederim derken neler oluyor? Arkadaşlarımız geldi galiba. Planlanmış bir kurgu. Şu anda bu psikopat benden olmalı. Evet. Heyecan başlıyor arkadaşlar. İlk bölüm için iyi seyirler diliyorum.
We need to move. Gonna have the entire KPA on our ass after that.
Here comes the cavalry.
Stop.
Get out of the parking lot.
You're surrounded. Get into the store.
Get them. They're trying to head us off.
I hope you're worth what this rescue is gonna cost us.
Put your weapons on the ground.
We need you in this fight, Jacob. Start shooting.
Two of them coming over the fence.
Surrender your weapons.
Aim for the head. Make every bullet count.
We'll open fire.
No going back. You got Korean blood on your hands. You're in the resistance now. Grab that rifle!
They're coming through the skylight! Two more, up front! Stay low and keep behind cover! I got it!
Trying to get shot?
Reloading! You got him! He's down!
Pick up any spare mags you find. Don't leave any ammo for the enemy. There's a gas station up ahead. Kim's used it as a fuel depot. I know a shortcut through the suburbs. We need to get out of sight until this blows over. Enemy's by the bus! Reloading! Cover!
Inside! Grenade, over here!
Gelin bakalım yankiler size. Kamyon adam geldi şu anda.
Show.
benzinlik havaya uçtu.
Don't worry about it. Just a gas station. Ought to slow them down. We're on our way to Revere Road. Meet us there. I don't have time to argue. Connor out.
What was that about?
Boone thinks it's too dangerous to blend in with the locals. He'd rather risk the entire operation than upset a bunch of squatters.
Calm down. He's just looking out for them.
Yeah? Well...
Hadi dostum.
Now go.
Hepinize geleceğiz, hepinize.
Expect them to send the entire army after us.
What did you expect? You kicked the hornet's nest.
I read your file, Jacobs. You'd better live up to it.
Bulunduğum kule bombalandı. Yakın çatışmaya giriyoruz şu anda.
Push through the wreck.
Burada bir tank geldi arkadaşlar. Dörtte tank hallettik.
Revere Road is through these yards.
It's strange that people live so close to the wreckage.
Stranger still, they aren't out here helping us. Chicken shits, the EMP must have fried their balls too. Think seeing a plane fall out of the sky would have put guns in their
head. İlk bölüm gerçekten etkileyici arkadaşlar.
The KPA doesn't bother these people. They're just trying to live their lives. Besides, Boone gave you an order.
Gerçekten heyecan verici bir oyun. Karşıda insanlar var.
There are families here, man. You can't be bringing us this kind of trouble. Everyone calm down. As soon as others get here.
Buraya giriş yasak diyor.
Relieved. You should all get inside. Let's not attract attention. God damn it, Connor. I said don't come here. You risk starting a shitstorm right where these people live. We had nowhere else to go. The area is crawling with KPA.
We're supposed to be fighting for these people. Not hiding behind them.
Who the fuck's hiding? That's enough, both of you. You must be the pirate. I'm Boone Carlson. I found this. U.S. military is gathering near San Francisco. They need fuel. We have a plan to get it. We need fuel. Into the house now! Back here. We'll come get you after everything settles down.
Çatışmadan çıktık.
Come on.
He's been hit. I don't know Where is it? Hopper, where's Goliath?
Out back. Goliath's out back. But the target was in my bag. Over there!
He's bleeding to death!
Semi-autonomous combat drone. Navin 50 cal or Juno intelligence. But the rockets are you. Just pick your target and pull.
Take out those fins! Use the targeter!
Hopper, let's go!
Shots on my position! Give me some cover!
Under Bogor!
Over here!
I'm not taking
it! Use the targeter!
Stay low! Heavy fire!
Heavy fire on my position!
Under heavy fire! Cover me!
Take out those vehicles!
Dışarıdaki ağır yüklü uçaklarımızdan destek geldi.
Yesterday afternoon, KPA authorities raided the town of Montrose, Colorado.
İlk bölümün sonu arkadaşlar.
Good morning,
Montrose. You're listening to KPAR 88.3 FM. Our top story this hour.
Oyun gerçekten çok güzel, etkileyici ve sürükleyici bir savaş oyunu. Galiba ilk bölüm bitti.
Glad you're awake. Saw you take more punishment than a man could live through. Come on outside when you're ready. I'll show you around.
Evet. İlk bölümü bitirdik arkadaşlar. İkinci bölümde görüşmek üzere. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşça kalın arkadaşlar.